How fast train moving, childrens? What a speed! So hello my dear childrens, how are you all? I hope you are fit and fine. I'm doing proper study in your home. Yes my dear childrens, so today my dear childrens is our new chapters and new chapters part 1 already done, and today I will discuss part 2 in this video. So my dear children, watch the video up to the last. So our new chapter is all about the train journey. Yes, Omana's journey. Yes my dear children. So my dear children, have you ever traveled in a train? When? So share your experience my dear children. What about your journey? Yes my dear students. So children, do you know there are different types of trains, and different types of trains have different tickets. If you are going by a passenger's train, a local trains, the express trains, the tickets will be different, and my dear children's cost of the ticket also different. You can see, okay, in the railway tickets you can observe over there. Okay children's. So children's, there are different types of trains: passenger train, express train, intercity train, toy trains, bullet trains, super fast train, tram, metro rails, and goods carrier trains. You can see some of the pictures in the screen. Okay children's. So in India, passenger trains transport people to one city to another by rail. So children, see the various types of trains. Now at the railway stations, see children, at the railway station we observe people were buying and selling items on the station. There were shops and some others carry item on their hands and move across the platforms. There were some bookshops also children's, and some eatables you can see in this picture children's. Okay, so children's, in this picture you can observe over there in the railway station when train arrived, the different persons selling items on the station, and there is so much noise when train arrive, right? And they carry some of the items on the hands and move across the platforms. See in the picture children, carefully. So children, going to a journey, we will become too much excited. We are happy and to remember every beat of our journey. Many of us like to click pictures, but children's, pictures do not cover every single bit of emotions. So children's, to keep these emotions with us, we write down all the activity, all the feelings from day one, and we plan our trip. So in this chapter also children's, Omana and her best friend Radha were very excited. Can you tell me why children's? So because they were going on a train trip to Kerala. Yes children's, but children's, suddenly a incident happened. Radha fell down from her bicycle and fractured her right leg. So that time Radha's family had to cancel their tickets, and the two friends were very sad. They had made so many plans, but what they would do together on the trip? So suddenly children, Radha Amma's had an idea. She suggests Omana, why don't you write down everything about your trip in a diary?
Then, when you come back, Radha can read all about your trip, right? So both the friends thought this was a good idea, and Umana went home and found a notebook with blank pages to write all about her journey. So children, today we discuss about some pages of Umana's diary in this video once again. So let's see children.
Luggage. After some time, the ticket collectors, see in the pictures, ticket collectors came and checked our tickets. Here is a big question. Who checked the tickets? The ticket collector checked the ticket. See that we were in our proper seats or not? Yes. Ticket checkers duty is that. Who is the ticket collector? Who is the ticket collector? See, ticket collector very properly in this picture, my dear students. My dear students, see this picture very carefully. And what is the role of ticket collectors? Checked tickets and see that passengers are in their proper seats or not. Amma and Appa had the lower berth. Unni, I have the middle berths. So I am here focusing on this one, here two words, the lower berth and middle berth. What is this? So Amma and Appa had the lower berth and Unni and I have the middle berths. There are two college students who have the upper berth. Okay. On the other berth, there is a family with two children and they seems to be about our age, and I will go and talk to them later. Okay. So see, in the train, you observe very carefully lower berth, middle berth and upper berth. Okay, students. So as Umana written in her diary that lower berth, middle berth, upper berth. So let us see what is that lower, middle and upper berth. You see like this, students, you see like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So lower berth, you see middle berth and upper berth. So both the side is, you are observing the train. Side upper berth, side upper and side lower berth. You can observe like this very nicely. So in the train ticket also it is written over there which seats you got. So everybody should see that train ticket also very carefully, my dear students. Now I am sitting near the window. I have started writing about our journey. Just as I had promised you. I will stop now because Amma has opened the tiffin box. Yes, my dear students. So that time she stopped. Okay, because Amma had opened the tiffin box. Yes, my dear students. Amma had packed a lot of foods. What is that food, students? Dhokla with chutney, lemon rice and some mithai. See the lemon rice, dhokla with chutney and some mithai. My mouth is watering and I will write more later. So when this type of dish is in front of you, everybody stop doing the work and first focus on this. So as Umana also focus on the foods only right now. So 16 May is the time after lunch some people slept. After the heavy lunch, some people slept. But I was not sleepy. I kept looking out of the window. Yes, my dear students. I saw many fields. What's he show? What's he show? Is looking out of the window. What's he show? I saw many fields. But they all were brown and dry. Point to be noted, students. All the fields are brown and dry. Sometimes we passed small villages. This is the scene from the trains, whatever Umana observed. This seems to be flying by. Okay, so it's look like they seems to be flying by. Do you know that when the train is at a high speed, things outside seems to be running in the opposite direction? How many of you observed this? Just think about your journey also, my dear students, that whenever you are doing the journey in the train, you see the when the train is very high speed, The thing outside seems to be running in the opposite directions. Okay, like that. Earlier it was really hot. See the next. Earlier it was really hot. Now that it is evening, there is some breeze. So now the evening time is started. Okay, so now it is evening, there is some breeze. The sun is slowly setting and the sky has become orange. What is the evening time scene you see, my dear students? You see a practically evening time scene. The sun is slowly setting and the sky has become orange. I have never seen it look like that, this in Ahmedabad. So see, never seen this type of things in Ahmedabad. First she observed in a train. Okay, next page. We have just passed a train called stations called Valsad. Point to be noted, student. Valsad stations, just passed a station called Valsad. The train is stopped for only 2 minutes in Valsad. Which station? The train stopped for only 2 minutes in which station? Valsad. So Valsad station, everybody, please know this very carefully. Many questions were also coming from here, that which stations in Omana's journeys. So, but even for the short time, there was so much noise. What the noise in the station? Chai garam, chai garam, chai. One man was calling, batata vara, puri, shak, puri, shak. Now you are seeing, observe very carefully. Dood, thanda, dood. When the train is there, no, your train journey, you see this type of people's hawkers, they are coming. They are shelling the things, chai garam chai. So one man was calling also, batata vada. You see, people were selling and buying food on the platforms. We quickly bought some bananas and chikus through the windows itself. So watch what they bought. Point to be noted, students, bananas and chikus. Must be remember, everybody's bananas and chikus they bought through the windows itself.
So children, this is all about Omana's journey and we discuss more about in the next video. So wait for the next video, children, and keep learning. And now the questions time, children. So all of you see the questions and everybody should write their answer in your class copy. Okay, children.